When we think about mission-critical enterprise applications, we're not talking about desktop applications anymore. Between virtualization, SaaS, cloud computing, mobile computing, more than ever, your mission-critical apps are network apps. And that makes the biggest bottleneck to productivity, the performance, and availability of your network. So choosing your network monitoring solution is one of the most important IT decisions you'll ever make. And really, I can't overstate this. Good network monitoring solutions save time and effort. They give you the root cause of performance problems quickly, and they lower the mean time to repair. Good network monitoring systems have an easy-to-understand user interface, responsive alerts, and robust reporting capabilities. In short, it allows you to make good decisions about your network. Bad network monitoring systems result in you making bad decisions. Bad decisions because you can't figure out what's important and what's trivial. Bad decisions because your network monitor drives you to start drinking tequila at 10 in the mornings. Trust me on this one. I'm speaking from experience here. In many ways, your network monitoring system is the watchdog for your network, and many of the same criteria for choosing a watchdog apply to your network monitoring solution. Will it be responsive? Will it look for anomalies, which could mean serious problems, or will it just bark at anything strange? And most importantly, can it be trained to work for your needs? The alternative is that you end up with a system that just craps on everything you're working so hard to achieve. One of the standouts in the network monitoring space is PRTG Network Monitor from Paessler AG. It's an all-in-one monitoring system that features reliable trend analysis, a transparent licensing model, and has a user interface which pretty much just explains itself. It allows you to see network-wide monitoring of traffic, usage, performance, and availability at a glance. It gives you the ability to drill down and find the root cause of your problems. It gives you all the information you need in the way that you need it, not more and not less. PRTG is easy to set up and maintain, thanks in part to auto-discovery your network devices. It requires very little hardware, and it can be accessed from either a standalone application or a single-page web app which loads instantaneously. And with PRTG's over 170 different sensor types, with more being developed, you can pick and choose what information is important to you and have all that right at your fingertips. The licensing model they use is based on the number of sensors in active use, which means you never pay for more than you need, and you can always scale up with your network. Plus, PRTG makes all sensor types available at any licensing level. You don't really have to worry about overbuying for what you need. And PRTG operates on a continuous rollout so that you're always operating with the latest tools that adapt to new advances and new technologies in your network. Now, if you'd like, you can try out PRTG for free for 30 days. And if you like it, you can contact Paessler AG and talk about what you need for your specific network.